My name is Werner Platzer. I work here in Fraunhofer ISE for many decades now. My current topics are solar thermal power plants and industrial process heat with solar thermal. The first part of the module is about the components. So the main component, of course, is a solar thermal collector. How does a solar thermal collector work? We have to reduce the heat losses of the collector. So this is an important task, and therefore students have to know also about these two physical main processes, optical theory and also about the heat transfer in a collector. We have two kinds of collectors, concentrating collectors and non-concentrating collectors. In the latter group we have, for instance, flat plate collectors and vacuum tube collectors, which maybe most students know. In the other group, we work with mirrors to focus solar radiation onto a smaller area, and therefore we can get to much higher temperatures. The main system is in a solar collector is connected in with a solar loop to maybe a heat exchanger, and the heat there, which is generated, is transferred to a system which uses the heat. These are the topic of the second part in the module. The important thing is, when do you need the energy? At which time, at which temperature level, and how can you integrate your solar heat into an industrial fabrication without disturbing the processes. So I think the course is also a very applied course. We have to deal with what is used in the worldwide, how big is the market, what are the costs. All this information is also provided in the course.